testing 1, 2, 3, test 1, 2.
Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Clearwater Central Catholic High School at Caballero Gym. Tonight's matchup is between the visiting Northeast Vikings and your Clearwater Central Catholic Marauders. At this time, we honor our five seniors for senior night. Our first senior, Cedric Cann. Second is scored by Chadwick Arisa and Asiana Cann. Cedric has played basketball for 3 years and is a multi-sport athlete, playing football for the Marauders as well. Cedric's favorite memory at CCC was this year's football season and being Jesuit on their homecoming game. Cedric Cann. Some memorable moments include spending time with all of his friends here, getting injured every basketball season, and learning all the lessons that his teachers have taught him. Alan Galora. Our next senior, David Green. David has played all 4 years here at CCC and is also a multi-sport athlete. David will attend St. Thomas University, where he will play football. David's favorite memory is playing the state championship for CCC football. David Green. Number 3, Armani Walker. Vikings are led by head coach Jason Curry and assistant coach Kent Sarai. And now for your CCC starting lineup, number 10, Louis Sanchez. Number 11, Allen Galora. Number 12, David Green. Number 23, Royce Sedad. And number 25, Cedric Pan. Riders are led by head coach Mike Mazalenko. At this time, please rise for our opening prayer and national anthem. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, dear Father, let the hearts of our minds and bodies be fruitful, that we may perform in a glorious way to you. May the time we spend preparing shines a testament to you. Keep our hearts open and our bodies safe from harm. St. Julie Miller, pray for us. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And now for the planning of our national anthem.
Thank you.